Yo, what's good? It's your boy Yankee Two Times.
It's your boy X, man.
Yeah, man. Today we're going to react to Tem's song called Crazy Things.
Crazy Things.
But before we get into it, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, and make sure y'all subscribe, man. Has any crazy things ever happened to you when you was maybe linking up with daddy?
Yeah, shot me and shit.
Off the top of my head that I could like immediately think about. What you think?
You always lie. That's what she said in the song too. But craziest thing, me and the shorty.
Yeah. Don't lie.
I don't know.
The camera can tell if you lying, bro. They gonna be like, oh, faker.
Oh. There was that one time when we was with the shorty and then her dad came up like, yo, who you got in my house? And it was a white person. So yeah, it was leaving a little crazy.
Hold on. So you're not dating queens, you're dating the white girls?
No, that was before I started watching Dr. Umar and stuff like that.
Right?
I'm correcting myself.
Correcting yourself?
I'm correcting myself. So let's get into it.
Yo, he go crazy on TikTok, though. He meme him like a motherfucker. It was like some dude was with his girl, like another with a girl. Yeah, then when Dr. Umar sees his time, he like this.
All you do is lie. All you do is drive. You don't even know the kind of things. Why you try to tell me all these things? Give me some time, I need peace. I'ma need space some days. And I'm just trying to do my thing. And I'm just
trying to do my thing. Why you stop the music?
I was about to give him my little vibe, you know what I'm saying? But then I realized without the music, I cannot vibe right.
Vibe, you know?
Yeah, you want to see me
dancing? I'm just trying to think that I'm the one for you.
I was one of the people that had, you know.
Why don't you see? You're not everything.
That's the let out dance.
You know what's funny? Every time I see this dude dancing, right, he always do the same shit.
What?
You.
What?
When he dancing with a shorty in the club, he always holding his cup to his mouth and shit.
That's that cold nigga way, man.
He do that shit, yo, bro.
Cold nigga way.
I swear, drunk Youngie will wait till he got a cup before he dances with a shorty. What? Nah, he wouldn't be thinking about it and shit. He would be like, hold on, man. No drinks.
You see somebody's grace. You feed up somebody's grace. Crazy things are happening. Crazy things are happening. If you need somebody's grace, you feed up somebody's grace. Try. I just
want to
turn my back.
Where's she from?
Tonight.
Nigeria. It's crazy how her being on that, she kind of took the lead on that Essence song, which kind of made it crazy, because, like, she kind of outshined Wizkid, which is hard to do on Wizkid's track.
He just say that?
But everybody know that's facts, bro. Wait. Excuse me. Wizkid's top artist icon for Afrobeats, right? But when she come on that song, that shit, I try to give you, you know what I'm saying? Everybody going crazy, you know what I'm saying?
All
right, go again. I don't even know. You know that was hitting too. It ain't going to hit for the same. It ain't going to hit like it hit the first time, man.
Oh, you was in the touch?
Yeah.
Thank you, team. I just want to have my vibe tonight.
Ooh, I ain't hate it, it's just this, man.
Well. You say what?
And you try to tell, ooh, you try to make me run insane.
Yo, you think it's disrespectful to throw money at a shorty like that?
Yes, very disrespectful.
Why?
My nigga throw some money at that shit.
Dance, bitch.
Throw some propulsive liquor in your mouth.
That's pause.
I don't think that's disrespectful, depending
if on a man put, if a man poured a drink into your mouth.
A man ain't pouring no drink.
Why not?
Nah, that's not right.
Why not? You just turn it up, bro.
That's not right.
What's wrong with it?
Huh?
What's wrong with it?
Nah, it's just not right.
Why is it not right?
Man ain't as gentle as
Wait, how do you know they're that gentle? Maybe he has soft hands or something like that.
Yeah, I'm not trying
to figure out. He just grabs your chin, you know?
He can grab your chin. I don't got no beard for nigga be grabbing my face like that.
You got a little sun? You little peach fuzz? Nah. You know that you know I'm not. It ain't happening. Just think I can do crazy things. Oh, man, the Jack and if you need somebody, yo, brothers, why y'all do that, man? Drop somebody's crazy things are happening. If you need somebody, Chris, if you drop somebody's crazy.
Drink the sound, baby.
Yeah.
They like this.
Yeah. Hell nah.
Oh man, Tim, shout out to you. Crazy things are happening in the studio right now. Oh yeah. Folks, y'all, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe, man. We gotta